This time around, girls, I want you guys to take
1, 2, 3.